Kincaid's last start, an impressive 2-1 victory at Calgary on road trip. For Al Montoya, well, the number one get tonight off, Montoya has won his last three starts. It is Shea Weber quickly on the loose puck to send it back in. Weber operating from the point, that chance is kicked out by Kincaid. Double scoring lead over the Canadiens line, continue on, just to Parenteau. His shot, put away by Al Montoya. Control it, and Tini.
Shot to the Devils, a nothing lead. Steven Santini gets up. Warren, like Taylor Hall, may have today. Every team said before the game's in their game plan. Keep an eye, Shea Weber, power to cheat toward him.
Here's Radulov. On the line, drops the net for Gatchiak, the score. Alex Gatchiak, a one-timer power for goal. The Canadiens tie
it. A relief from Alex Gatchiak. Right on the high slot. At home on the Poe tied hockey game up.
Canadiens control all face off. Here's Galchenyuk. Charnel shot. Pacioretty is far off. Who did that shot? But Galchenyuk played that. Weber with a drive. It was Kane.
Giving the Canadiens long their first opportunity.
A barrel deep in the zone. Stick the side. But Snyder can shot in for by De La Rosa. His aim. Now puck settled here by Montreal. Flint plays across, shot, oh, what a glove save, Kincaid, whips it in for Zaka, Galchenyuk, Patrick, it's comes in for Joseph, stop made by Montoya. Montreal Powell, 1-2, coming into the chance, here's Chenyuk down low, Radulov for Galchenyuk, and the stop made by Kincaid, sit in for Galchenyuk to play it across, ball with a drive, and a save by Kincaid. Siversen, stick the stick, now take back here by Weber. Hit wrist shot, back down front, Kincaid got a piece to deny the chance. The crowd cheering as a shot, good joy now with a wrist around the save on Montoya. Joseph wins the draw, Quincy steps up, shoots, and a save. Will stay on, to shake it off. Here's Radulov for the Canadiens, right in front, hand save made by Kincaid. Across, and a layer with the pass of the to shot, stayed by Toya, rebound, pop loose. Frees the puck behind the Devils' net. It comes to Pacioretty. His shot, long by Kincaid. Cross-eyes pass, still picked up Byron. Paul Byron, the Petri soft shot, take the side by Kincaid, rebound. Taylor Hall, over the Canadiens line, with a pickup, Santini, a shot, blocked by Montoya. Late to middle, got by him, and now got a chick in the corner. For Weber, a big time, and scores the blast by Shea Weber. And Montreal takes the 2-1 lead. Their power play will continue. It's a major panel against Stoddard.
Well, that's all Stoddard. This is an absolute rocket. How often are we going to talk about Shea Weber's one-timer?
Henrik and Zajac on the ice here with Quincy and Lovejoy. That's Beaulieu. Plays it to Radulov for Galchenyuk. Dishes cross. Shorthanded and they took 13 minutes in penalties tonight. On a night, the Canadiens power play had it loose in front. Zajac trying to get the rebound. He could not. Lekets stickles over the line. Puts it across. Five with the Jets and a backhander that's broken by Hall. Palmieri broke across his back, but it's controlled anyway by Plekanis. Tomas Plekanis down low. Six try. Kane with a stop. Here again, no. Able to look up. Radulov crawls up. Off season across with a shot, got made. What a cross on the stick to Hall. Here he is shooting a save. Montoya back to the point. Larry Hall starting with a drive, redirect shot made by Montoya, reaches out and cuffs. That will get the Devils' three-game winning streak. Comes to an end tonight as the Canadiens produce 3-1 road victory.
Here we are. successful road trip. They're pulling him back. Legend. Forget all about him. Tonight, they've got right back at it, in Philadelphia, another important metropolitan division matchup.